Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome.
You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others.
Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening?
It's breathing.
Ned, it's breathing. It's breathing.
Why?
He knows she's getting closer.
He can feel her coming closer.
She's getting
This is a journey deep into darkness. There'll be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why isn't she coming?
Is she doing this for him?
She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
I can feel you coming.
Shh.
Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. But it isn't bravery that drives her.
Bravery only means something to those afraid of death.
Senua's fear runs far. What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind?
I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts.
It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know.
Oh, she heard us.
There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep dark valleys.
Not this time. Michael was right. What was it he said? The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim.
He's lost.
There's no doubt about
it.
The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Come. Her dear beloved. Dillian.
That's it. That's the way. You're in danger.
For.
Where have you gone?
Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path. Herself, the half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
Get it!
over.
Finish it.
Vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seed of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.